Guys, and welcome back. This is Angelic Fireheart. Right now, Demo and I are a about to load into another Tower 1 survival. I'm hoping for some better loot this time. The Odinata Prime Systems Blueprint, that one is good. It's the Tower 1 capture that I'm a little bit more upset with, seeing as how I can easily farm those from the Lua excavation time and time again, and in 20 minutes get about 16 keys. So we just now started this up. I will sadly only be able to do about two of these void missions with Demo for now, and then I will hopefully be able to leave and come back later on tonight and finish it off with him. Looks like he is already making his way towards west. I will say this is probably one of my favorite affinity quests to get, is the swordsman one. Get 10 melee kills. It's quite easy. The only problem is that sometimes your sentinel will kill still. The worst problem, though, seeing as how at least then the enemies are still dead. Come on, baddies. Let's do this. Let's see, what is through here? And you're not letting me go through. Yep. So this is a very simple loot room with a few I know. You stand on here and the globes open up, so it's much better to do whenever you have multiple people. As you saw when it was just me, I was only able to focus on the one, whereas if I had a second person with me, they could have easily aimed for the other globe and we could have knocked it all out together. And if you guys heard that, yes, that wasn't the thunder again. It's like Demo came all the way over there earlier. had no lockers, although it did have lots and lots of chests. Let's just see if you have any Argon crystals so far. Wow, we have 3 and we're only 4 minutes in. That was about to wonder. What had I just set off? A bow prime ornament. Something I already have. Actually, I had about 5 of those in total so far in my career on this game, and I have sold 4 of them for ducats. Because you don't need but one in order to build the bow prime. He agrees completely. Because I believe the last time I was here with him, that is also the big loot that we got. Works for me. Was just rude. Seriously, a Tower 1 capture? I prefer the bow prime ornament. At least I can sell it for ducats. Okay, and I am back. See, now my goal right here was to raise back up our life support without having to waste one of the drops. See if it was even possible. And I will say that it is because we've done it. Shield polarize. I personally am going to run and get that control module. It looks like his amount of killing is starting to go down. Remember, these enemies are getting tougher. Meanwhile, he still is trying out new gear, so but I will say, to go 13 minutes into it without even having to activate a life support, again, no regrets whatsoever about rejuvenation. Seriously, a fusion core. That's what I just got. I seriously just got a fusion core. says I'm getting some really good mods. Crash. So I'm hoping that we have found a fourth Argon crystal. Not yet, we have not. To say, I thought I already destroyed that turret. 2 more minutes. Hoping, nope, still need 1 more Argon Crystal. Okay, so we are running out. As soon as this thing drops, I will be getting it for us. Nope. Okay. This is also another area for Orc and Cassius to be located in during a sabotage mission. We're going to 30 minutes now. As you can tell, I completely am ignoring those enemies simply because there is no reason whatsoever for me to be attacking them. They are easily taking out themselves, if you could not notice. Think of it as being really similar to Nyx's ability. Nyx has an ability that allows her to confuse the enemies and they will attack each other. that should knock everyone off their feet real quick. Chest room. Also, as you just now saw, these chests and lockers will sometimes contain the life support drops, so they are also a good thing for you to focus on sometimes. Another minute. And then we are out. That ability was not needed anywhere near as much this time. However, I did need a chance to boost my shields. That thunder right then, yes, that was all real at my house. The time to prepare for it. Unit 2 extraction. Yep. Sense, which is a enemy radar. Bow Prime ornament, Nova Prime helmet blueprint, Tower 1 capture, Tower 3 exterminate. Again, wish it could have been a little bit better. Oh, did I see a fourth Argon crystal in there? I'm hoping so. Yes, I did. So let's do ready to build. See, right here we have the Inaro system. Let's go ahead and build that. And then let's scroll down all the way down here to the Zoos. Well, everyone, that was a very nice mission, if I don't say so myself. And hopefully next time we can be doing some more Orc and Void Towers, or we can start towards a new quest. I don't know. I will look and see what all materials are needed for some of our blueprints that we have and some of our other weapons. Until then, I'll see you guys next time.